Back into a doubleheader on Saturday night, Liberty welcomed in Presbyterian College for a 7 o'clock tip, and the Blue Hose came into the Vine Center and pulled away with a win, 79-73. The Flames got within two on four occasions in the second half. They even tied it on a three-pointer by Lavelle Cabell at 56, but the Blue Hose able to pull away and win their fourth Big South game. And we talked to head coach Richie McCain, the Flames, after the ball game.
We're going through stuff we've never been through. We've never been in a conference championship race as a group, not one of those guys. So this week, we didn't pass that test. So now we'll have to finish the season strong when maybe doubt or even a little fear creeps in. We got to find a way to get back to who we are and make sure that our identity isn't caught up in the outcome.
I think maybe we're just being complacent, you know? Just thinking that, oh, teams are going to shoot bad against us, they're going to shoot over the top. But no, when you win seven games in a row, you become a target. Teams going to give you their very best.
Complacency is definitely something that we've had, but we just got out tough the last two games. Like, other teams have wanted it more than us, and I mean, we got to get that hunger back. We just didn't want it as bad.
Liberty falls for the second time in a row after a seven-game winning streak. They had four in double figures, led by 18 points by A.C. Reed. He was followed by Ryan Kimwright, who had 15, Evan Maxwell 11, and Caleb Holmesley, who had a bright spark to start the second half. He would foul out with 10 points. Liberty now 9-7 in the Big South. They'll head to the road for their final regular season road game at UNC Asheville, who's in second place right now after they fell by one to Winthrop earlier on Saturday. Tip off from Asheville set for 7 o'clock Thursday. Pre-game radio coverage on flagship station 93.3 ESPN Radio comes your way at 6:30. And then the Flames right back at it for the regular season finale against Gardner-Webb at noon next Saturday. With the Flames in Lynchburg, I'm Alan York for LibertyFlames.com.